is too sweet. And ever since interrupted by an incident of dissonance, two people so different in beliefs. She came from the depths of the center, bumped into he who demanded. Intent on inflicting the same pain as a relentless decision made by he, for she had never consented. And now provoked her most venomous attack. He took from her that which she can't get back. And left her with that which she can't get rid of. Which is why whenever it's time for lift up shit. A pain she needed numbing, and she'd rather feel nothing than the pain. And even she can't forget memories, she can't stomach her for nothing but a needle in her vein. Friends she ignored till her phone stopped ringing, till her door stopped knocking. A door she only opens to let him in, but she has no money, so she isn't coming. You can take that evil way. A window she barely opens so she can see the day. Still she only uses to eat a spoon. Still running and her still breathing the gas. She